Tyler Hilton. I met him a couple months ago doing a show out in California. And I met him because he had said some nice things about me in a magazine. He had said, you know, I'm a really big fan of Taylor Swift's music, and I read it and I thought, wow, that's really cool. So I had my management contact his management, and he arranged to come and be at one of my shows. And so, you know, I asked him to come out and sing with me. And while he was standing there next to me on stage, I said, so Tyler, how would you like to be in one of my music videos? And then the crowd, you know, he was kind of silent, but the crowd was like, yeah, oh my God, you guys know how to do that? That's what I like to hear. Anyway, so he's standing here on stage and I'm like, just straight up, you know, do you want to be in a music video? I'm shooting one in a couple weeks. And he goes, well, I guess, yeah, sure. Because, I mean, the crowd was going so loud that if he said no, they'd probably boot him off the stage, which was kind of my point in asking him on stage. So basically, I forced him to be in my music video. Have y'all seen that one? Would you guys like me to bring him out and do a song with him? Is Tyler Hilton in the house? With him a couple months ago when we had a show together was one that he sings on, I think, was it the One Tree Hill soundtrack that you guys know? Because, see, Tyler was on the show One Tree Hill because he's cool. It was also in the movie Walk the Line, he played Elvis Presley. Wow. So I decided to go out all out for my hometown. So, do you want to sing a song with me?
Yeah, let's do it.
I always catch my breath. I'm still standing here, and you're miles away. And I wonder why you left. And there's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight.
Now hear your name. I spend my time thinking about you, and it's almost driving me wild. But it's my heart that's speaking down this long distance line tonight.
I am missing you out since you've been gone. Oh, yeah.
still have three people down.